Cancer is a dangerous disease that has spread across the globe and attacked people from all walks of life. It has affected some talented artists of our nation too. But it is their indomitable spirit and willpower that helped them fight this battle, saluting some of our brave hearts. Mumtaz. The evergreen actress of Indian Hindi film fraternity, Mumtaz found out about her breast cancer at the age of 54. The street actress battled with cancer for 11 years before she was cured. She was featured in Uniglobe Entertainment's documentary on cancer survival called 1 Minute, You Go Girl. Manisha Koirala. Dil Se actress Manisha Koirala was diagnosed with ovarian cancer at the age of 42, but she did not let cancer take the best out of her. She underwent treatment in New York, USA and was completely cured of the disease. She didn't stop shooting even during her treatment. We salute her strength. Anurag Basu. 44-year-old producer, director Anurag Basu was diagnosed with acute promyelocytic leukemia, a form of blood cancer, in 2004. The doctor had lost all hope and told him he would live for not more than 2 months. However, he fought cancer for 3 years and was finally cured. Even during his treatment, he did not stop working. He came up with the successful scripts like Gangster, Life in a Metro and Barfi. That's how we do it. Gautami Tadimalla. The famous South Indian actress Gautami Tadimalla was diagnosed with breast cancer at the age of 35 in 2012. She overcame the disease and returned to films with her spirits high. She has been a successful actress in Telugu, Tamil and Malayalam cinema. She has been an active part of cancer awareness campaigns in India and abroad since her battle with the disease. We salute her. Yuvraj Singh. The 2011 World Cup's player of the tournament was diagnosed with stage 1 cancer in his left lung. He underwent chemotherapy in the United States and returned to India and the cricket field next year in 2012 with his blue jersey. Oh cancer, we say how's that? Innocent Vareed Thekkethala. The president of Kerala Film Association called Amma, an almighty of Malayalam film industry, Innocent discovered his throat cancer in 2012. However, this did not stop his indomitable will to succeed. He not only won over cancer with immediate treatment, but also won the Lok Sabha elections in 2014 as an MP from Chalakudi constituency of Kerala. We salute his spirit. Lisa Ray. The 46-year-old Canadian actress of Indian origin was diagnosed with multiple myeloma, a form of blood cancer, in 2009. This development drove her away from the media. However, after a year-long treatment in 2010, she publicly announced her recovery and informed her fans that she underwent a full stem replacement. After her recovery, she engaged herself with humanitarian work. She launched a media campaign called Make Myeloma Matter that helped her create awareness about this form of blood cancer. Our salute to her.